All right, welcome back to OD5. This is Chris coming at you. Just caught a nice 10-inch keeper sheep's head, and my buddy Edwin got one here as well. A little bit bigger than the one that I caught, just down in the cut right there. And he caught his literally while I was still taking mine off the hook. So far so good. All right, keep watching.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah.
OD5. Oh, yeah, baby.
Isn't that nice?
That is nice. I think this thing is still recording. Is my light bleeding? Yeah, it's still recording. All right. That's all right.
Look at that, man.
That's nice, man. Goodness.
That is cool.
Woo! That tug, man, that tug fell. Woo! I was like, whoa! That's awesome.
Good job, good job.
What the hell is that going? Teeth. Sure. Might have been the one, man.
I was trying to.
It was a good move. That was a good. It was Edwin's advice that we moved to the other side, so shout out on that.